And there's more breaking news coming out of Fayetteville. Raeford Road back open this afternoon after a driver hit and killed a pedestrian. It happened in the area near 71st School Road at about 5 o'clock this morning. Police said the person was already dead when they got there. The victim has not yet been identified. No word if the driver will or will not face any charges.